All right, Jim McBride of the Boston Globe is reporting that the New England Patriots have brought back Cam on a one-year deal. Let's talk about it. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon button. Check out the NFL playlist for more videos like this. And then, you know, Cam on, you know, was I'm an athlete with Brandon Marshall, Chad Johnson, Fred Taylor, and Shannon. He basically said that, you know, he wanted to be back. And everybody going off of kind of Cam having a bad season, but what really happened with New England was they know they didn't surround Cam with the best. And then they had a lot of, I think they had the most players opt out. And most of those guys on defense, people forgotten the beginning of the season, Cam was rolling. You know, they was winning. But when he got COVID, it just didn't really go that well. You know, he said that it kind of affected his stamina. So, you know, I'm not mad at it. They say he worked extremely hard and he didn't throw the ball that good, but then again, who was he throwing to? They didn't have Gronkowski. They didn't have Hernandez. You know, they didn't have really nobody. This old boy, they got the receiver N'Keal Harry. He ain't really do good. It's just to the point where New England know they got to surround any quarterback that come there with better receivers. Who was going to come there not named Tom Brady? Even Tom Brady would have barely got them to the playoffs. They probably would have still ruled that division, but they didn't have nobody. You know, a lot of their draft picks, Sony Michel, N'Keal Harry, especially offensively, have been utter trash. And that's why they brought Trent Brown back. You know, so they got to surround Cam with better players. You know, in free agency, there are some guys to be had. To be honest, you know, I mean, yeah, you got T.Y. Hilton. He's kind of older, but Corey Davis. You got some guys, DeMarcus Robinson from the Chiefs. Keelan Cole from the Jacks that can kind of get them a little bit different look, and they got to draft better. Historically, Bill Belichick of recent, hasn't really drafted well, especially on the offensive side of the ball, and they got to get better there. I don't know if that's more Josh McDaniels than him, but they haven't really got the guys offensively that's going to work, that's going to shake, all right? But I'm happy to see Cam back. Sound like Cam wanted to come back and get a regular offseason. People forget that wasn't a regular offseason. Cam didn't really get a chance to get it in. But for the most part, other than COVID, Cam remained healthy. So, you know, I think it was the right move. It was some rumors they was trying to go after Jimmy Garoppolo. And it seemed like San Francisco going to stick with Jimmy Garoppolo. So don't be surprised, you know, if the Patriots take Ellinger trash later on. Or if Trey Lance fall to them in the first round, which I don't think Trey Lance is a first-round quarterback anyway. He's a project. But, I mean, can't hate on them. I think Cam is really hardworking. I think a lot of the intangible Cam, you know, showed, you know, in New England's reason they gave him a second chance. The numbers are terrible, but a lot of that came after COVID, and a lot of that was due to New England. New England got a ton of cap space, and they got to get it right. You know, don't be surprised if they don't go after my guy, Kenny Galladay. Check out my Detroit channel, More Street Sports Talk, by the way, right here on YouTube. Don't be surprised if they don't go after Galladay. I wouldn't be surprised at all. You know, but Cam, tremendous talent. I think Cam still got it. I think Cam, before COVID, was a little shaky, and I'm rooting for Cam. You know, it would have been interesting to see what would have happened because I thought Chicago would have a team that should have tried to get Cam last year at Pittsburgh to back up Roethlisberger, but didn't happen. Check out the NFL playlist. Let me know what you guys think about Cam coming back on a one-year deal. The money is not known. Check out the NFL playlist, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Facebook group links in the description. Want to check that out. Follow me there. Want to make a financial donation? Cash App, CJ Good 313. That's in the description. PayPal link there as well, too. Appreciate the love and support. One time for the one time. Good Fellow Sports TV. We gone.